Ratan Tata is among the world's most influential industrialists. He set up R&T Associate in 2009, 3 years before retiring from the Tata Sun. After heading the $100 billion Tata Group for 24 years, Ratan Tata has turned into serial investor. The conglomerate invested his private wealth in 30 startups and is continuously adding to the list. Here is a list of various startups he has invested in. Snapdeal. Snapdeal, Indian e-commerce based in New Delhi, was the first e-commerce backed by Ratan Tata in 2014. Tata reportedly holds a 0.17% stake in the startup. Ola electric vehicle. Ratan Tata invested an undisclosed amount in domestic ride-sharing company Olo's newly launched electric vehicle R, Olo Electric Mobility, as a part of its series of a round of funding. Tata was also an earlier investor in Olo's partner in Olo's parent company Annie Technology. Ola is aiming to launch 10,000 electric vehicles in India by end of March 2020. Cure.fit. Cure.fit was founded in 2016 by Myntra co-founder Mukesh Bansal and former Flipkart chief business officer Ankit Nagori. Indian health startup Cure.fit raised $170 million from investors including Ratan Tata, Axel Partners and Charity Ventures. Car Deco. Ratan Tata also invested in Girnar Software, the company which manages Car Deco. The startup recently raised $20 million in Series C round lead by Clayman England's based SCGG India Mobility Holding. Paytm. In 2015, Tata bought a small stake in 197 Communications, the company that owns and manages Paytm. He also took the role of an advisor. Urban Company. Urban Company, formerly Urban Club, is India's largest home services marketplace. It helps customers book reliable home services and founded in the year 2014 by Abhiraj Bal, Varun Kaitan and Raghav Chandra. Tata invested an undisclosed amount in Urban Company in the same year. Climacell. Climacell is a startup that aims to predict accurate weather conditions. Ratan Tata backed the startup in 2016 by investing the seed money. The startup has raised $70 million so far. It has placed big bets to predict when floods will hit India next.